Hey, what's going on, Coach Luca? Back with glute building tips. And today what I wanted to share is what's very important and another big mistake that people make. The mistake is like, hey, listen, if you want to chase the burn, right? You can put on a glute loop and do sidestepping for 3 to 5 minutes. There's nothing wrong with that. But like, if you're just chasing the burn because you think the burn is what's going to get you results, or if you want to be sore, some people are like, oh, I wasn't sore. You know, I'm not working hard. I'm not getting results. I'm not sore. Well, listen, you could do 100 walking lunges and your ass will be sore for sure. But does that mean it's going to get you results? Not necessarily. To grow your glutes, what you really have to be focused on is excellent technique and progressive overload. So smart programming, excellent technique, progressive overload. So meaning, are you getting stronger with excellent technique on your squats, on your deadlifts, the variations of it, right? Because everybody's going to be doing probably different things. On your hip thrusts, on your lunges, on your abductions, right? And any other lift, back extensions, for instance, glute dominant back extension. If we can see that those are getting better and you can do more volume, you can do heavier weight, right? Then that means you're progressing. And regardless if you have the pump or the burn, you are going to get better results. Now, but if you have the burn and if you're sore, but you're not progressing, guess what? You're probably not gonna have the best results. So with that said, make sure that you're not just chasing the burn, you're not chasing the soreness, and that you're getting results because of progressive overload and excellent technique. Coach Luca out. I'll see you in the next edition of Growing Your Glutes Tips. Peace out.